Did you put root beer in my teacup?
It's better than that gross chameleon tea you drink.
Chamomile.
Whatever. Just make a move already. This is so boring.
When are you going to understand? Chess requires...
Boring, 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 boring!
Clearly, this was a mistake. I'm gonna just meditate instead. Beast Boy!
Granddad, why'd you make all this food?
Because my boys have to grow up to be big and strong. I'm eating this bowl of Cheerios because, you know what? The cholesterol's not going to lower itself. God damn, that was the best Cheerios I ever had in my life. That wasn't a regular Cheerios, was it? No, 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 that had to be Honey Nut. It had to be Honey Nut. It tastes like Honey Nut, tastes like Cheerio, but nuts dipped in honey.
I should have been on top of the world about closing the deal. But all I could do was worry about Lily. Then I walk through the door, and everything's right again. It's incredible how fast kids can turn around.
Weird is more like it.
Can I help you, honey?
No, Daddy. You've been working hard. You deserve special treatment.
Incredible.
Hey! So where's the birthday girl?
I'm right here. I'm the birthday boy. You're the one who looks like a girl. Hey, look at that smile.
Check out the scarf. He needs to protect his neck from the elements.
Look at the curls. How long did it take to get these?
Screams like a girl, too.
Time to blow out the candles and open the presents.
Presents. Give me some of those presents. Hey, thank you, friends. Hey, where are you going?
Just on an adventure or something.
Whoa, an adventure? Do you have any tales?
Yeah, I do.
Well, you gotta stay and tell us some.
Okay.
The seas were wavy that morning.
I tasted the water and gave a thumbs up signal.
I heard something. Splash out of the water.
I looked over the side of the ship.
It was horrifying.
What was it?
A creature. It was crawling up the side of the ship.
Growled.
My only defense was my fist. Have a
boosh. Hey, you're pretty cool.
Oh, God.
These cheddar biscuits are so good. They just melt in your mouth. Thank you for the meal. It was very romantic. Like Sex and the City or something.
Wow, I've never seen a woman eat like that. Or a man, actually.
You should bring some home for the boys.
I don't know. If you feed them, they'll never leave.
Oh, stop. They're so cute. You must love having them around.
Well, not really, but...
You should let me babysit sometimes.
Wow, AJ! I can't believe you ran into Jetman Jones! Like, right into him!
No.
Oh, look. It's Dance Boy.
So, do you like my new glasses?
They look ridiculous. Your posture is so straight. Have you been working on your spine?
Wait, what?
Hungry? Whoa! My lunch is your lunch. Ah, hey, Eric. I cut your lunch up into pieces and pre-chewed them a little for you.
Two, one, and there you have it. Your noodles are ready.
Not bad, not bad. I can see how this will catch on.
Next best thing to sliced bread.
The motion to ration shampoo due to chronic shortages passed. By a hair.
So, the minutes from our last meeting are approved. Any new business? Anyone? Anyone? No one?
Lori!
I'm just messing with you. Lincoln has the floor.
As you all know, our annual trip to Scratchy Bottom Campgrounds is quickly approaching.
That place is the worst. Bears always steal our food.
And we have to sleep on the hard ground.
And poop in the woods.
I like pooping in the woods.
And the Dipterum calicidae are the size of Mustelus nivalis. The mosquitoes are the size of weasels.
And don't forget the scary hill people hiding in the trees.
There's no such thing as hill people, Lincoln.
My point is, why can't we go someplace different? Like Aloha Beach or Dairyland Amusement Park?
Because Mom and Dad will never go for it.
How do we know? We've never asked.
Fine.
Yeah, pretty much. But we do have company, so you might not want to rush in all futury. It could complicate stuff.
Got any ideas?
Well...
Wait for us!
Ahem. Grandfather, Ms. Maxine, thank you for this meal.
We're starving! Thanks, guys!
You sure do work up a big appetite in the pool.
I believe the correct term is hot springs.
Right again, bud!
So,
what's gotten into you, Charlie?
He must be suffering from a conclusion or something like that.
Me? I feel great. But Sasha here must be getting kind of hot. Let's get you out of the sun, all right?
Sasha, this is spooky. Charlie's never this nice, ever. It's like he's, well, Mr. Perfect Dog.
Ooh.
Oh, my gosh. He must have gotten hit even harder than we thought.
Flowers for my flower, lovely lady.
I had to say that I ordered the cheese sandwich and that I ate Martin Luther King's chicken pesto. But I always ordered the chicken pesto. Martin started ordering it after I started ordering it. And so Jesse Jackson tried to stand up all swole. And I said, and pardon my language, you know what, Jesse, I'm sick of you. And then he pulled out a knife and said, nigga, I'm gonna cut your nuts off. So I said, oh, fuck it, it's only a sandwich. True story.
I can't believe it. That actually happened?
Mm-hmm. Stuff like that happened to me all the time. I don't think he was playing either. I think he wanted to cut my nuts off.
Do you know how amazing that is? Do you know how amazing your life is?
Well, Robert, hope you're not feeling this credit crunch, because you just spent a shit ton to feed this wildebeest.
Wildebeest? Oh, well, this one's on the wildebeest.
What?
Here we go. You just won't learn.
I checked her out. I'm telling you, she's wonderful. Better than wonderful.
You sure she's not gonna hurt anybody?
Almost positive.
All right, Granddad, go ahead. Fall in love again. He's doing it again, Huey. I can see it in his eye.
She's coming over tonight, and you two are going to behave. Got it?
Why don't you just sign your retirement benefits over to her? All your bank accounts, too. You just met her yesterday. Shh. What's taking so long?
Shut up.
And you. You an enabler. Enabling ass nigga.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Well, I understand why Robert was worried at first. There's a lot of crazy women out there.
Ma'am, we are so happy you showed up.
Bravo, bravo, bravo. Yes, that is a very impressive set of prepared responses.
Ruckus, what are you doing here? How did you get in?
It's okay, Robert, really. I think it's great that your friends care so much about you.
Robert, may I use your little girl's room?
So, how did you two kids meet in a park in the middle of a work day? Taking a long lunch?
Well, I run a nonprofit organization, so my hours are flexible.
Wow. So what kind of work do you do?
Not so fast, Itchy. This isn't necessarily a bad thing, is it?
Sasha!
Well, he is acting better than the usual Charlie, isn't he?
Hey, Ranjan. You want to see a little trick I learned in the jungle?